Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel. Today, I will be sharing a tutorial on how to reset the password of a HiLook DVR using the HiLook application. First, let's access the DVR menu. Right-click on the monitor screen and select the menu option. Enter the password or pattern when prompted. However, since we don't know the password or pattern, we will proceed with resetting the password. Follow these steps to reset the password of a HiLook DVR using the HiLook application. First, click on Forgot Password. You will have three options to reset the password. Please select Verify by HiLook Vision and then confirm by clicking OK. Next, open the HiLook application and make sure you have already added the device to the HiLook application. Go to the Me tab, then select Reset Device Password, and scan the device's QR code on the DVR monitor screen. Wait until you receive the verification code for the reset. Once you have obtained the verification code, please enter it in the input verification code field on the DVR monitor screen. Make sure to enter it correctly, as uppercase and lowercase letters matter. Then, click OK to confirm. After successful confirmation, you will be prompted to create a new password and confirm the new password. Please create new password and confirm the new password. Make sure your password includes a mix of upper and lowercase letters, numbers, and special characters. Avoid using easily guessable information. Once done, click OK to proceed. Congratulations! You have successfully reset the password of your HiLook DVR. Now, you can try logging into the DVR system with your new password. Enter your new password, then click on the login button. If you successfully log in, you will also be asked to create a new unlock pattern. Create an unlock pattern and confirm the pattern you have created. Congratulations! You have successfully accessed the DVR system with your new password and pattern. That's it. How to reset the password of a HiLook DVR using the HiLook application. We hope this video has been helpful for you. If you have any questions, feel free to ask in the comment section below. Please remember to subscribe to my channel, give it a thumbs up, and share it with your friends on social media. Thank you for watching, and see you in the next video.